If I'm coming,
take a picture of Louis. Real estate section. Real estate section.
Two sections. But
come on, I want open present.
She would have,
I want Hansi right to open his present.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, Dad.
Merry Christmas, Dad.
Merry Christmas, Joe.
I'm Father.
She's so sentimental, Joe.
We're talking
is
about
it good?
Best new boyfriend, Ralph.
Ralph?
Tom?
Whoa.
Be Whoa. Careful. You're going to be on
date. I'm on date here.
Which one is it?
I don't know. Which one are we talking about?
Very good. What time is it?
Do you want some?
It's 12:32.
And it's time
12:30 on Christmas afternoon?
Yeah.
And you know, we haven't even opened our presents yet. This is a record for us.
I remember when we were little and we used to say
bang. What's the matter, huh?
Well, let's play.
Come on, I'm ready. Come on, Muggsy.
Come on, he's a good puppy.
Did you give me a coffee, Helen?
No.
Why not?
Do I get one?
Oh, well.
I think you might want to make that a little stronger, my mom.
I didn't make it.
You look good, Helen.
Muggsy! Merry Christmas!
I think it's too much light there.
No, as far as I know, she
hasn't. I'll put it in the other room and set it up. Yeah, stop it. Come on, do it. If I put it there, the light blanks it out. It's on right now, so anything you say, you will be held against you.
Okay. Mom, I want to sit next to the peanuts.
I ain't kissing you with paper. Where's my present?
All of this right here is Rosie Nova stuff.
Oh my God.
And this is Muggsy's right here.
Look, all that on the left side of the tree is ours. Beth, sit in that big chair there.
Here?
Here?
I can't sit on it because there's stuff on it.
Well, hold on. These are for other people, but these three are from us to you.
Muggsy's having a great time.
Give him paper. He'll have a great time.
Look. Let him rip the package.
Yeah, let him. Give him something. He opened Lou's last night. Lou kept finding out he had underwear.
Give me this joke, by the way.
No, you want on my lap. Oh, you're such a little poop.
I'll put them on the floor for a little while.
Yeah, go play with Mommy. Come on, go open your present. Mom, I want Mom and Dad. Dad, come on.
Hi, Em.
I want you to open your present.
Somebody got me coffee, of course.
Oh. You see the pictures?
But of course.
Oh.
Nice. You like the one of yours?
Like hell.
It's okay.
What do you mean? That's great.
Come on, honey.
Oh,
Mom, your file is over there, isn't it?
And this is our chair.
Right. I put them up. I put one of you on one of them. Here, sit. You're both going to sit there. Everybody
knows what it's
for. I avoid it.
Mind thyself.
Yeah? What about it? Dad, could you bring in a trash bag?
Or.
Sweetheart, come sit next to me over here. Do you want me to put
No, let him sit on the floor.
I'm next to the peanuts.
No.
That's okay. You can close the peanuts,
Lou. Lou, guess what? There's the peanut. And then your chocolate syrup.
Yeah,
no,
there
were my little soups.
That's my real food.
Matt or Lou, we have 24 milk chocolate covered peanut butter bars.
Oh, there they are.
Is that why you didn't get me there?
Well, no.
I knew he couldn't find them, so I got them just in case. I figured if you had two sets, you could wear some on your ankles. I couldn't find the exact ones I had, but those were the only other ones that they had other than those were the ones with the Velcro, and I don't like them because they're loosening off.
I looked up until yesterday.
Yeah, I found them at Herman's the other day.
Did I leave a price tag on
it? Oops.
How much on anything? Just save me $20.
The camera's on. I see that.
I think it's on everybody, but I'll double check.
Oh, well. You
it's
already
on my
know,
feet,
so it's kind of irrelevant now.
Thank you, Ethel. Honey, open yours.
Let me.
Stop already. Give me her ticket.
Well, it's not. I don't have a girl.
Good God.
2 points.
Isn't it?
Yeah,
and
take her one. Where's
Muggins?
Under my feet. Oh, boy, do I know
what
Wendy?
What?
That's
blocking
out. Beth. That's right. Beth, it's just the
how about
thing.
When?
It's a picture of
here, Mark, have fun.
Oh, it didn't? Okay.
No.
All
right. No, good.
I was wondering.
You like
Beth?
Her brain?
Yeah.
Beth, go sit next to Mom.
Why?
Because I said so.
No, all her presents are here.
My presents are here.
Put the cards over there.
Very nice.
You got my back. Helen, that's beautiful.
You like the frame,
Ross? Hold it up again, Helen. just a minute. I can't find what I'm doing.
Empty box
is
over there.
Did you tell them what color to get?
No,
she just said anything but black or white.
He's into his sparkle
that's
face.
That's beautiful.
Oh, yeah, we walked in and that, I was like, oh, close. It's a sweatshirt material, though, so it's nice and...
Yeah.
I told you, Lena gave him a black and white one. This is for both of us from Beth.
I think I'd like to shine in there anyhow and screw it up. You know, the best way to do it would be to turn the sun off.
Aww.
Yeah, if you could turn that off, it would work good.
It might not be what you think it is.
It's not Linux.
No, it's Linux.
Helen, move that chair.
It is.
Move the chair, I'll take this and put it in there.
Yep, she was saying before she didn't have any good Christmas decorations, so I figured.
In the AKC that you registered it as monthly with a Y, didn't you?
I-E.
Oh.
Spelled I-E on his dog tag. I
ooh.
Saw these, but I didn't want to get these. Because, for Beth, what would you
what
have
you
small,
into Beth?
They?
Yeah, they are smaller, but they're, I mean, it's the same. Actually, I think they're, like, a bigger weight. I think that's a, well, maybe not. I think
those
feel
like
a pound each. I don't know if mine are a half pound each or a whole pound or what.
So, come on, open up, Pops.
We did.
We're doing.
Wait, I gotta read the whole thing again.
Does it look familiar?
Do I have one like this, or do you have one like this?
She's wearing it.
Oh. Let me see, it looks big.
Yeah, it's a large, because that's all they have, but we can wear it anyway. This one's so pretty.
Oh, Beth, that's gorgeous.
Mm. Oh, what a shade.
Yeah.
Is that too big?
No.
Or do you think it's right because it sits on your hips?
Yeah.
I used to think sitting up.
Yeah, I think if it was any smaller, it wouldn't look right.
Well, it would sit up higher, so it would be more of a waistcoat.
You're a scuzz.
Show it to Mom and Dad.
She always gets the sentimental part.
Yeah.
Sentimental.
Hi, new puppy here.
This is cool.
Oops. Come here, Muggs. Let's see what
the two little ones are from Aunt Beth.
This is from Aunt Beth, Muggs. Oh, it feels like it'll be fun. Come on, Rick. Put your mouth in that. You do it.
I will give him a little over from all of
it. Yeah.
his mouth.
Go get it.
No, it's too big for him.
No, it's not.
Take get that big
yellow
one.
One.
There you
good
go.
Good boy. Give it a hammer. Go get it.
This one bounce too? It's squeezy enough. You can bite that.
Wait, you have to open the other one.
Why didn't the key was going to be able to do it?
You're cruel. It's kind of stuff Dad would do.
Exactly.
That's why they get along so well.
Dog kisses, chocolate flavored treats.
That's it, with bunny kisses.
Mom, do you remember these? These chocolate kisses for the dog? You got them for Tramp.
He likes chocolate. It's not real chocolate, though, is it?
There's a little cocoa in it and there's caramel in it.
I don't even know if you can see.
Sit?
You can't get that high. You see it?
Yep.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Up a little bit.
Oh, good boy.
See?
That's good.
That's clear? That's for Aunt Beth.
It's beautiful. Okay.
Yeah. Very nice.
I didn't see that.
Yes, you did, you nerd.
You were there, honey. You were there.
Only in body.
How would I start thinking about for that frame?
No, we'll have to get another frame.
Hey, Mom, do you remember this?
Yeah.
Maybe
you get them for Tramp, yeah.
Does he like them?
I got a present for Lou.
What?
I got a present for Lou.
For Lou? Mm-hmm. Here's one to you, Dad. Oh, the rest of
yes,
it.
Yes, it is. Probably
me. Pardon me.
Yeah. Some are joint and some are...
What we got?
Are you getting into your...
What?
Santa Claus Peanut. Stuff?
Sure.
He just bought this now. Oh, don't give me these pops. Come on. Just leave them on the counter. Oh, you.
Oh, no.
Muggsy. I was supposed to take
Muggsy.
It.
Muggsy.
Where? Down the road?
Aw, you got him the Daily Rover.
A what?
I thought about that, but they were so big.
A Daily Rover?
The newspaper. I was wondering what you bought him that would fit in a shirt box.
I
just
opened this for me.
Oh, you opened them.
I just wanted your father to
it also has a feed in there
bag.
Yeah.
As long as you have an audio output from your TV, you can hook the TV up into there and have two more
speakers. I got my move bag. We brought it home with us the other day, and Daddy said, I said, I'll put it beside the Christmas presents. And he says, I'll wrap it up.
Thanks, Dad. I'll put it in the box.
Okay, so as long as you have an output from the TV, you can detach the speakers and stick them at different places in the room and have like real surround sound.
Yeah.
You won't have to keep turning the volume up because the speaker will be right there close to you.
Yeah, that'd
you
be neat.
You won't blast the sound of the room.
Oh, well, that'd be great. Wow.
Plus, there's no decent music on this whole floor, except for like old crappy stereos.
Yeah.
I figured this is something nice and compact that'll give you... It's got real bass in it.
Yeah.
It's got,
no,
yeah, real good bass.
Are those all presents for Mom?
For Mom, yeah, they're all for her.
That's amazing, Dad.
So if you set that up, you can set that up in the corner right now. Except for the Christmas music.
No, it's Halston Knight.
Yeah.
Skip it.
Oh, that smells pretty, yeah.
Is that one or two? I think the Halston Knight 2 or something, don't they make that?
No, she's
Halston
Knight.
Look, the same spot.
Maybe the bag should be there.
Ooh, it does not look impressive.
Oh, it's nice, though.
You can you record tapes now.
What,
wow.
I have a
what I always wanted.
So you've got
there's for the line in.
Is that what it is?
Well, you can use
as long as your TV has two.
I had already had it wrapped up when you told me about
or
even if it only has one. Yeah, that's all right. You know what? You can hang it up
on the wall.
Yeah.
Just need regular CD
jacks.
That's so different.
For CDs?
Yeah, or a CD player if you had an external CD player, but you can use this. Any line in.
Ours must be an angel.
They just say CD because it's got a
line in.
I don't know. It's an old fashioned.
It's your speakers.
A Victorian doll.
Thank you,
Mom.
You lift them up and put the wire in
and close it down.
And
put
that back in the box. And there's three wires.
Oh, you can have battery on this.
Not much.
You could actually put a cone under it if you wanted to stand her.
Mom, I like this. This is a neat color.
A zillion batteries.
She's
not kidding.
My God.
It looks like there's
about 20.
You could sit it on your shoulder if you wanted that.
It could be a ghetto blaster.
That's what she told me she bought you, was a ghetto blaster.
No, I said a boombox. That's what they called them.
Ghetto blasters back in 84.
Yeah, now we have to make them seem more respectable.
Right.
A boombox.
No, my nephew's got a ghetto blaster. I get a boombox.
Which nephew?
Sean.
Sean had a ghetto
blaster? Is that to you?
Years ago.
From to us.
This is a portable component.
From Mo.
It's a boombox, Dad. They can call it portable component system.
Boom or boon? Boon from being black. You ever heard him call boons before?
It's usually, we're being recorded here.
Yeah.
It's like we always talk about Eleanor at Christmas.
Dad, you don't have to hook them up. You don't have to stick them on.
What's your practice and walking with it?
Oh, look at this. A shirt with a high collar so I can wear it with my suits. I keep borrowing Mom's. Mom's got this one blouse. This is great.
That's what she said.
That's real nice.
Oh, Mom. Did you have it?
I've had that for months and months.
I complained to her because I didn't have one of these just yesterday.
You need scissors, Beth?
Let's see.
Is that a plus or minus? Can you see this, Beth?
What?
Yeah, hold on.
Plus or minus or...
It's Macy's.
Yeah.
No, it's
I got
that fine.
Isn't that
it's
nice?
Done.
Look.
Very nice.
Look at that.
Those I
yeah.
had
for
months, too.
Isn't that nice?
Yeah. When did you go Christmas shopping? Summertime.
With my sweater.
Sweater that you're wearing.
Right after the wedding. I was Christmas shopping.
Which burr?
S-U-R-R. I think it's for surround.
Oh. Okay, which is that?
Ooh.
Which one is which? And the center one goes in the center. I'm in trouble. Which is
it's
the
like plus? It's in my...
Plus the
I don't know. It's not
know,
quite
which
a hope
plus
chest.
On wire?
My house chest?
Whatever.
Neat. Thanks.
I like the small chest.
Hold on. I think we got to get tuned going.
I guess
here.
I got to read the instructions.
Huh? He's probably liking that green thing. I guess because it's mushy, it's easy for him.
Surround is the one with all the marks. The bus is back by itself. So it's
sorry,
just
this is ground, the one down.
His parents gave me a place that
all
it
was
like for
just
one, and,
two, three.
They gave him a compressor. He just said to me he wanted one. It's like one of the ones you stick into your cigarette lighter.
Yeah.
It pumps up your tires and it has a flashing light for distress and that kind of thing. And they
there's
liked
a, there's the, another one for you.
They were real they really liked the frame when we bought them.
That's gorgeous.
You like it?
Yeah.
Do you remember when we were shopping
yeah.
and you saw the other one with the
yeah.
thing on top?
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh now I don't know which one she liked better. Look, this one's also for us.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to pay attention.
Okay, now, the only problem is I got to plug it in, and I don't want to...
Can we open the rest of our package, Daddy?
Yeah,
Brad,
why don't you?
What?
He's trying to get Christmas tunes going here. So, you know, be in the spirit of things.
Oh, well, when are your big package?
We'll have to dig it out of here. You want to give me these tapes?
Oh.
Look, Lou, now we have an angel.
No,
we have
to do the more current one.
Is this a Christmas decoration, Mom?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And
I
if you wanted to leave it up all year, take the red off. Change the ribbon.
That's really neat.
You got it, kid.
Plug that
in.
Thanks, Mom.
See, you've got two cassettes in here, too.
Mom,
so
where's
available.
The
mm-hmm.
decoration
you can, like,
cassette,
that
cassette,
I made
cassette.
That's
got two initials
on
it?
Make copies of cassettes if you want to. So you can have one in the car, one in the house,
ooh.
Whatever.
Didn't I take it off?
But I can buy them.
I haven't seen it at all. Oh,
well,
I see it.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, if I have any CDs,
mm-hmm.
I can copy my CD into the set. I don't know how many I have that you want. I might have a jazz or two of Kenny G, stuff
mm-hmm.
like that.
That was good, that Kenny G.
Did I make a copy of that for you
mm-hmm.
before?
I think you did.
Where are the scissors?
Here.
See, Lou, I made them.
Where did you make this?
We were up at the
farm.
Sometime between
81
and 83.
Give me that. Well, I've been busy watching you and the kids, and you want to let Beth open her
can
package.
Can I take it home, Mom?
Yeah.
See, this is like for both of you, Mom.
If
that's for both
you
of you. I said Mom and Dad.
I know.
Any more left besides the one you're back from your math today? Are you gonna eat the tissue paper dolls?
Aww. Thank you, Beth. I wanted one of these. For my bread. Now, can't wait to get it. I hate the
one it is. So usually good for my legs.
Honey, can you lift that big one out of the corner?
Hmm. How do you guys
open
where
you cut? Yes, Beth, do me a favor, hon.
That's a good shot.
Beth,
look. Right there.
Can I sweep it? Just sweep it out for me.
My back side, huh?
Just sweep it out for me. Back it.
Why?
Oh. in here.
Lou. Bring it in, Beth. Put it under the tree, Beth.
Run smoke this part.
Yay!
Go ahead, Webb.
Some get stuck down there, you can't reach them, then you leave one.
My piggy bank.
An awfully big piggy bank.
Yes! Yeah. Oh, I like this tape. Where'd you get this?
Ready to sing your song?
Walk down.
Oh, isn't this fun?
Make sure you get them all.
That was just to confuse you. She's your mother. That doesn't go in a bag, hon, honest. No.
No. Say hi, Muncie.
Although
it was confusing when you didn't know what it was.
Although I know a lot of people who could use one of these on the golf course.
Can I start? Better.
She's actually digging in there. Greedy.
No, I just
want
to make sure I don't miss that.
Yeah, you got to see that.
I don't want to get them on the floor too, because I don't want monkey
eating them. Quit.
They'll go in your furniture.
Yeah. It's nice, Daddy. Thank you.
Thank you.
I haven't left yet. No, I haven't left yet.
Is that it? Everything's open from you?
Yeah.
We didn't open our presents last night. We should have done it last night. I'll open more.
Very good, son.
You're here, Mom.
Very good, Theodore.
Alvin, they're not coming out. Watch it. He won't come up.
What?
I don't know.
Alvin.
Why are they having come? Brian. Beth, did you get 100 out of that?
I don't know. I threw them in here.
Are you sure?
What I want to say.
They're all stuck here. You can't get them out now.
I told her. She's got problems. She can't even get her arms down there.
Well, it's full of golf balls.
So you went to the bank and you said you won $100 in one. And the lady sat there.
No, they have the free count.
She went through $700.
To get you a nice bill?
A nice bill. That girl went through $700. She went through 14 packs of 50s. And the whole time, I'm getting, sick and lower and over the ground. Please! It's up. I am so bored with nothing to do. Shut up. Let me do it. Nice girl.
Is he comfy?
He's king of the hill there, Beth.
When I have blankets, if you want a copy of this, but it says. And there's one here too that's like.
What?
It's up till 1954. Does he need to go out now that he had his chocolate kiss? Are you guys done? I still have packages.
Shut up! We were quick. There's two of us, remember?
Oh, that's true.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Oh, I can hardly wait for that one.
That's why I wanted to see this Christmas, was the drummer boy. Remember a little show about the drummer boy?
Oh, God!
Where were we when you bought that?
I can practice my putting.
Yeah.
Of course, I need a putter.
What? It's
that's
a bag, Dad.
That's great. Anyway, I'm not getting too much.
Oh, Mother!
Another dinner?
What did you say?
he's tired of people making decisions for him and all the decisions are made. And I said, well, I said, the decisions you're making now affect other people.
A ball pickup? Mom, come on.
I said, it makes, you're affecting other people. And I said, well, your decisions hurt people.
It's to help you pick up the ball? I don't know.
Well, Merry Christmas.
I don't know what it is, huh? This is beautiful.
What? Is it nice?
Well, we're doing some sewing, right?
Where did you go to get all this stuff?
The Acme.
Wherever I could.
But some of the stuff I had. I couldn't get a thimble.
I don't know if I mean, I would use it more than you probably are.
All right.
Well, here.
You get one too, Joe.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. What's in this bag, honey?
Okay, this.
That's yours.
Yeah. You stick it down on the ground where your ball was.
Beth loves her stocking.
She's so weird. It's just like that commercial with the kid that got the baseball glove, and he says, Grandma, how'd you know I needed this? Oh, what are you kidding me? I know everything about soccer.
That's the best to marry when you watch Redskins games.
Hey.
We gotta keep up with you guys. You have to wear that when Lena's around.
I have to wear this down to the Rosanova clan. Ah, I lose my throat.
Is that enough golf balls for you?
Yeah.
She doesn't plan on losing them.
Beth?
Where do you got this to pick them up with? Beth?
Yeah, what is that for?
What it's for?
Ball picker upper.
If
when
you
you're lazy,
the balls
you can't...
are dirty and you can't go all the way down to the ground to pick them up.
Well, you're too lazy to go that extra inch.
It takes you like 2 inches. Okay? You squeeze it at the top and it goes around the ball, and when you pull it up.
That's how you get your fingers dirty and wet.
Actually, it's true, because you do get your hands get really gross. Thanks for picking up the
Now,
what is that?
This is
you
a chain pole.
Oh, isn't
that
nice? I was looking at that in the basement.
Yeah, that would work.
You know, Helen, there's a lot more packages here than there was supposed to be.
You do that every year.
No, to me.
No, that's what I mean. You both do that every year.
But she knows everything she's getting.
Well, don't roll over, you'll sit on the dog.
Christmas!
No, yes. Everything. No surprises this year.
I got a good surprise. My pocketbook was my best surprise.
Oh.
Why? Because I didn't expect... I knew what mostly everything was because I told him where to go. I wrote a list, which stewards the shop and what it looked like.
You didn't give him the best catalog page number.
No, that was last year. The year before.
Catalog page number with...
It's just how you live.
Well, she would go through the catalog and write down page number and item number.
Well, I just wanted to help. God.
Oh my gosh. I'm in trouble.
That's a nice one. He's embarrassed.
All right, I'm embarrassed. I am embarrassed because I get so frustrated with these guys.
When they win, you feel great wearing them. When they lose, you feel embarrassed.
What, man? Yeah. I got a golf bag, and I got money to put it to fill it.
Mom,
so I put the money in the bag.
Did you buy that for yourself, and everybody gave it to you?
No.
No, the money was in a box, but I took the money out of the box and put it in the bag.
Oh yeah. I like my sweater, Joe.
Hold on a second.
That's hers. I don't know what she got. I didn't know.
this is
just
not
real. We got an egg slice. It's very exciting to have to make your egg that you want me.
What'd
you get?
A Santa doll.
You opened hers by accident?
Was that my present?
Did you buy that?
No. I wonder if he had... Get that piece of paper. What's that for?
Blue. The green piece of paper. No, green. Right there.
This one?
Yeah. Is there a tag on it?
To Mr. for Mrs.
Yeah, that's for you. She probably liked it and wanted to decorate the house with it, Dad.
Then you figured if she gave it to you, it would work that way.
Is this for Mrs. for me, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Is this for me? Church, I put the 20 back.
You still owe her a penny.
Take it out and trade.
Why don't you use that so it's on them?
I thought that was funny. I come up, she's sitting downstairs, I went to her pocketbook, got the penny. I said, nah, she was
worth it. You never go in my pocketbook.
I took the $20 bill. Ellen, if you take a look at the target on that,
show the dollar, or the $20 bill and the penny that he stole out of your wallet.
It's broken. The $20 bill is ripped, rather.
A broken dollar.
You mean this $20 bill right
yes.
here?
Yes, that one right there.
And this penny right here?
I couldn't even go for that pocketbook.
Look, they mean empty purse.
Well, his mother wasn't superstitious, mine was.
Yeah, really.
What's my puppy dog doing? Or, the...
It had money in it. Had to
Hi!
I know what this is.
See?
Yeah.
Oh, my.
New earrings?
From the cruise?
I'm not even.
Did you see them? Throw them to us, baby.
Did you see this?
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
That can go with our house.
Start your own city.
That price will be damaged.
Wait. Turn it over, it'll fall off the top, and then you just reach in a little bit for it. I see.
Thank you, dear.
Where did I put the rest of my presents? Did she open them?
Did you open all your presents yet?
Yes. The ones from Graham presents and the...
They're hanging here.
No, they're in the car.
Oh, go ahead.
Are they coming?
No. She wants that to be done there.
I like something like this.
See your coat, Luke. Everybody in Lou's family got coats yesterday. This is your formal outfit. Amazing.
Yeah, I need one for a whole. How do you like this? It's not too wet. It's not too heavy, though.
I'm
Barship?
Yes.
There's cards!
You know what I'm doing? I'm trying a time lapse. See if it's going to show the snow melt and how fast it's melting. I'm going to run it for about 10 seconds every 5 minutes. See what happens. Okay, turn it off. This is really starting to show. I don't know if the camera's picking up or not. Like 10 seconds every... this on a time lapse if I'd have read my book. I bet you it's pretty much done now. It's going too fast. We're on a self-timer right now. Now it's working. Of course, there's no... Wendy, Merry Christmas. Alan?
Merry Christmas! You want to see the bird?
What's the matter? What's the matter, Muggs? Bark. Oh, what's the matter, Muggs?
Believe it or not, like, I know how you're going. The funny part.
This is... Beth, you're pinning the neck of yourself.
Doesn't she look like I Dream of Jeannie?
Can you, Muggs?
Yeah.
Blue?
Look at this. I have my little book.
You know the Christmas presents? The tree is the light from the window. Makes the rest of the room get dark. Not too dark. Talk a little more, Beth.
That won't turn on. Too bad.
Why won't it turn off?
Because it's only time. You want more light? Is that what you said?
You can try it. It might help to change it. Put that one on that over there, too. That might... Whoop. Okay. How's things look? Pulling in presents. Santa Claus came early.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. We were trying to shake them.
No, you don't want to do that. Man, one right there, Beth. Right there. Yeah, shake it.
Yeah, I did that. First of all, it hurt my pet to pick it up.
Like, who's that one to?
It's to me. We're guessing that it's like nuts and bolts or screwdrivers or something, right?
Pops. Comes with home improvement directions.
Okay, Beth, put them down until it's your turn to open. Put them down.
A little too close for comfort.
A little too close for comfort.
Have you eaten anything decent?
No. Yes, I had plain pasta with sauce. They didn't try and force me at all. Hi, Dad.
Hi, please.
I'm making homemade apple pie.
You're making homemade apple pie?
Yes. Yeah.
We'll be done for dinner?
Yeah. Did you see Mugsy?
Watch this.
Mugsy?
Mom, you should see him. When I gave him his presents, he got so excited.
I gotta give him his presents, yeah.
Come here, Mugs.
What's Grandpa got, Mugs? Huh? What?
This bear slippers are bigger than Mugs.
Can he run from me?
These are great.
That's very good. Mm.
Now watch, the whole camera will jump up and down as he's chewing.
They homemade?
Did you see this, Joe?
No.
Any cookies left?
You know, Bessie? You're supposed to put little twinkly lights on that tree back there.
Yeah.
It looks like a Charlie Brown Christmas tree. I shouldn't have lifted.
That's
You're in trouble, Beth. If there's a little thing
about
you.
That's all
Beth.
Now, this is... Lil,
can you put this
me?
On for this Mrs.
Beth? This is fun. I got more boxes than anybody. Mom?
Beth, there's another one under the tree for you on that side.
Oh, this is Dad,
off.
Dad, right? Not right. Your dad. Okay, not other dad.
No, they've got theirs. That you can just leave. And there's one under the tree for you.
All right, let me do this.
What
about
this
other one?
I know,
give
me that one. Here's Mugsy.
I'll tell you what.
These are Mugsy.
I'll tell you
what,
Wendy.
What?
Go sit over in the corner, right
now,
the couch.
Now, look, you have to understand, I was very busy.
And Beth, sit there and Lou
so
will come up next to you. That way I can get you and I don't have to keep farting around.
But there you go.
All right,
Beth, hold on. Thanks, Mom.
Good to see Mugsy's?
This is absolutely
she spelled it wrong.
Yeah, we had to stretch to do that.
Okay, Wendy's going to sit next to Beth there, and everything's going to move up that way, and Lou's going to go up there. That way we can...
That way you can get everybody in.
Yeah.
Why did the cameras remove all the spontaneity from Christmas?
Hey, I got to get out of here now. I'm in the corner. Whoop.
Go ahead, Wendy. Rotate.
Oh, she's over here?
Now, Helen, you're putting them right where I told Wendy to sit.
Oh.
I don't know why you do it. Why don't you listen?
I thought you went past this one over there.
No, I said Wendy to go sit in that corner.
Chill
corner.
Out. Yeah. Get that thing off the sofa. Shut up. Okay, Wendy, sit down.
Okay.
Here's the trash bag. Here's the trash bag.
Okay.
Now, Wendy, you don't open it.
I don't know.
See, we want to see you in the pictures. Don't you want
to see
yourself?
What I like better about this? We're not opening our presents until we look all yucky in the morning.
Yeah. What do you want?
Where's Mugsy's bag?
Over there. Plus those two little ones.
Mom,
when you
get
one
to him,
when you give one to him, you get all excited in your voice and he can open it.
What's he
got? Wait, what about those other three for? Who's that
those?
Extra gifts.
Oh, cool. She opened that one first.
Oh, isn't that? You made it?
Especially me. She's staying at that for 3 weeks.
Shut up. Is it okay to keep it outside?
Yeah, it's been polyurethane with both polyurethane for right next to your door where they have those icky reflective numbers on your wall.
Cuff tape them down? Well, they're kind of going like this. Are they? Or are they? Maybe they aren't going like this. Either that or I could put it up by one of the blocks right up by my, the things
that
look like chicken.
Oh, you gotta sit over there. I will.
Things, like,
you
stick
Wendy?
It right in there.
Thank you so much.
Wendy? You and Beth open the two big, there's two heavy ones.
Dad, you see this?
All right. What do you
Wendy
have, Mugs? Look at that. Look how pretty it is here. Yes.
So what I need is like a screwdriver with a shape like a
bulb so I can, like,
oh, I don't mind that. Yeah,
like that. See, I know what it looks like. I've seen it, I've used it, but I don't know what it's called. And I know I don't have one.
Something, I got the material to do it.
Alright, I'm gonna open this.
So did you fix your heater, Will? Oh. Are you waiting for Daddy to go over and
Yeah, I'm gonna have my dad just play with it. Do what he wants with it.
There's a bow in there if you're Ellen and
Aw, no, we're getting rid of all those bows.
When did I want the bows?
Some of those bows.
Anybody want a musketeer bar?
Hey, it's got car attached.
Munchie, get off my lap. What's that, honey? Go get it.
Oh, from Munchie. Munchie did this all himself?
Yeah.
How cute.
And Daddy picked out the box to give you.
We train him well.
Oh, how wonderful. That's so cute. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Munchie.
Shaving cream in here, Mark?
Glue. I don't know. You're supposed to open your presents first and your stocking last.
Oh.
We have to teach you this stuff.
Four socks, when?
Good.
These are nice.
Just for my cold floors?
Cold floors, are you?
Slippers. Mm-hmm. Pretty slippers.
Oh, is all this your idea?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, I've had a lot of practice.
I got involved in a couple of things like the
screws.
That was a little wobbly. Yeah,
can I tell you how long it took me to make them up? Like a couple of nights.
Oh, yeah,
did you count that they got equal amount of screws?
It looked like Wendy got
didn't
more.
Give Wendy. You didn't give Beth.
Thank you. I'm
if it's not the right size, you can take it back.
She wanted a long one.
No, we found it.
Like this?
Yeah.
Would you really?
Why?
Why don't you take that bike to Strawberry's this time and exchange it? I didn't know if you liked these. And I think they would be flattering on you.
Yeah. I wanted him
That's
to
That's my opinion. Well, what if you just think about it, and I'll give you these.
Would you
well,
think
Strawberry's
heart
isn't
heart?
Down here. I'd have to come up.
Well, when you come up,
there's a Strawberry's right. here.
No, there is not.
Strawberry's in Columbia. There's one in Columbia Mall. There's one in, where you come from?
Strawbridges in Columbia Mall, Sears, JC, or Sears, Woody's, and Hex.
There's a Strawbridges over in Owens Mills or something.
That's Saks, Bloomingdale's, and Macy's.
There's a Strawbridges over.
Keep trying, Liz, and you get it right.
There's a
Strawbridges.
It's a Philadelphia
franchise. There's a Strawbridges. Strawbridges.
Get your phone.
Your phone's ringing.
Well, it's good phone.
Very pretty, but we can go back if you want.
Yeah, it's up to you.
Okay. Yeah.
Bill gave me a gift certificate, so I bought this and I had to add to it.
Oh, this is another one of those things that's going to
be a lot better. Hold on.
What's wrong with your arm?
I weightlifted yesterday.
Excuse me, Pop.
Merry Christmas. How are you? Did you get good stuff?
Is this another one?
Yes.
Yay!
Does it come with installation?
Yeah. It's easy instructions.
God.
Now you can use the screws to mount it.
Yeah.
Comes with instructions.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Five simple steps.
And yeah, can't your daddy buy him beer?
I said a 12-pack.
Oh, you did?
I was 10.
Okay. I might take that one.
Take that off. Come on, Pop.
That's really pretty.
Yeah, the tall one, what's his name?
Wait, what's this, a second?
Beth was always fast. She always had hers done
okay.
first.
Yeah. Yeah.
Always.
Same to your family.
Oh, look, yeah. There's more down there for me.
I know I gotta get over again.
Are they in the house?
Sure.
They
hang up the phone.
Is that a new phone? Oh,
yeah.
This is the one you had.
Well, it's a new one for about 6 months.
Then you got a call for it.
Yeah.
Hey,
I'll get it.
I
think that next year it'll be better. Yeah.
Unless Daddy goaltends again. I'm going to call you for that. You're going to have to give me the 2 points anyway.
Oh, good. Good.
Cool. Daddy got off the TV. 3 points.
Wow.
She almost hit the nativity.
That's your mom's nativity. I redid it.
Thanks.
Last year, cleaned it all
you
up
too.
And put new stuff on.
I will. All right. Bye.
Well, my feet aren't going to be cold. Are these just like yours?
Yeah. Do you want to hear the story?
Go ahead.
I told him to go get, I saw these in Kmart with him, and I said, oh, I want those bears. And I told him size large, because that's the size I usually pick. So I go up there, and like a couple weeks later to buy his slippers, and I try on the only two pairs left are mediums, and I try them on, and they fit. And I'm like, mediums fit? Because my bunnies are too big.
Ooh,
so
my feet smell.
I came home, and I said,
real big.
I said,
always.
When you get me bunnies, get me the mediums. Well, he'd already bought these, and he was all mad at me. So instead of returning them, he bought both pair and wrapped them up and gave them to me this morning. And then I had to choose, and he says, we'll just take back the other one. I'm like, well, Mom, we'll get them an asshole.
So are these the mediums or the largest?
Those are the largest.
Oh. Because
you have bigger feet than me.
Yeah, by half the size.
So.
They fit.
They fit.
They're warm, they're cozy.
They're very warm.
Bugsy, what are you doing today?
Hey.
We're gonna bring this box back with us.
Yeah.
shoeboxes and shopping bags.
You do have things to put in there, don't you? Like pins and needles.
Yeah, I have threads. Like I said, it's a shoebox.
All right.
So this is great.
I saw that and I thought that would be so pretty.
And you were wondering where it was this morning, weren't you?
I thought I was gonna get it.
You're gonna cry. You didn't get it this morning, and he was real quiet.
Oh, that's nice.
That's nice.
I wear her purple.
He wore
I know. Color. When I heard you were wearing a purple bathrobe to take the dog out, I said, no.
It's like, didn't I see Wendy go out
there? The neighbors are probably wondering.
I could not get letters. I could get iron on and I wouldn't put them on.
Well, my he knows who he is.
But I wanted to put one of Grandma's on.
I even had my own book in the bathroom book.
Yeah, we put new hooks up.
Oh, that's nice.
The other one came off. Okay. Goes well with your bear slippers. See?
It does, actually.
I'm ready. I'm ready to take Muggsy out.
Actually, he looks like a werewolf.
It's that thing with, men finding the real man in themselves. You know? There's a slipper to, like, male Bond by, you know?
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
I still my stocking and all those. When you said the other day you wanted one with stripes, I almost fell on the floor.
This is perfect.
Here, honey, we'll this. Here, Mugs. You don't look at this with your hair.
Mom?
Eleanor's here, watching you.
You don't have to ever show her this
like
video.
That. Yeah. There's something in
she's
here.
She's never seen any of those videos for that reason.
For a reason. Lou.
Look at this doggy. Look at the baby doggy.
Ooh, she got one.
You know how you told me?
Yes.
I told her don't buy her a party robe.
Wow.
What's
this? Is nice.
Oh, like Mom.
It? Yeah.
They're peanuts. That's all right. Lou, what is it? And I didn't know it. I thought they were regular M&Ms. I'm sorry. What's this?
Oh, this is what I needed.
Where
so I think I'm wearing my one that's all stained and really gross and yucky.
How
it's
do you like that rope?
10 years old.
This is beautiful. Oh, that's got
new
flowers in it.
Yeah. And
big
pockets. And
I told
you
her
to tell me
warm
out of
it. To don't buy an old fart robe like
look, she's ready
buy.
For a bed too. She's got a bunny who bears the fruit.
See? Yeah, I've got to do that. Cause otherwise I get my sleeves all in the sink and get toothpaste on it. No, but see, I need this getting out of the shower. The bathroom gets all nice and toasty.
They're
earrings.
I would wear those as earrings.
Yeah, I know.
Look, you can just put the strip around your ear.
Around the earrings.
Hold up to the camera.
Here, put them on the chair.
They're ornaments.
Which ones? I just wrapped them and then put them on.
I like them.
So if you want. want to fight about it, go for it.
Yeah. Pop, open your gifts, Mom.
Wait, who's always waiting?
You do, you're
always waiting. What it is.
That's cute.
Isn't that cute?
That is cute.
I like that. Thanks, Mom. Are you taking these home with you?
Yes.
Hey, you got these too. Or did you, like, reuse?
There were little pieces of paper that I had left. Santa Claus
isn't
finished. Because I had the same.
Socks.
Yeah. This is a clock.
For where?
Isn't it a clock?
Yeah, it's a clock.
For your car?
No.
No, just to sit somewhere.
Whoa.
Oh, I like that.
And that's your color, Sue.
Operating instructions.
Yeah. It's in the box, isn't it?
Yeah,
in the
bag, honey. Oh. Hey, come on.
That'll go with,
Where's that bag that I have with mugs in it? I'll put the stockings in here so we don't lose them.
Honey, you want to open up these? And then we gotta show them what we got.
Well, we got open-ended.
Okay.
You really good.
the DuPont or whatever. It's very, feel how lightweight it is.
Is it down?
Mm-mm.
Or it's just the DuPont?
It's a DuPont.
It's
fiber
bulky.
Fill.
It looks really good.
That's nice.
Turn around. Model.
Hey, watch my crock pot. I mean, my.
Roasting pan. I'm just looking. Isn't it pretty?
Very nice, yeah.
See his skins? Sweatshirt. Well, I want to show you something over there.
Batteries don't work.
Put this out in the kitchen.
About the box chain, is that a good chain? Box?
For putting chains on, I think so. You know what, go to the jeweler and ask him. And you can always take this back, or give it to somebody as a kid.
And that or
you know, next time you want
to
next time you want to get a gold chain,
because I don't have a thin, but
next time I'll let you know what Woods is having to sell.
Yeah,
$15 a grand.
Isn't my little kid cute?
Very much. It's the first time I ever had all my initials on it.
I know that.
This
she was upset.
That, the cards are cute. I just wanted
it's
to let
pig.
You know. We know Beth.
Yeah. Hey. What did you two give each other?
Just some clothes and.
I got up my blood and you possible.
I got a couple of phones.
Yeah, I know. When I said to you last night, it was like a phone. I bought one for the kitchen and one for his desk.
Did you replace the one in the kitchen yet?
Of course, but I didn't pack them up yet.
It's got the dial and the handle.
Thank God.
No.
He's afraid.
I'll be back.
No, he's not. He wants to spill him.
Willie? Al?
How come his foot isn't moving?
Anybody? Where are they?
I don't know.
He's
too
effective.
See?
Get him to
well,
do something funny.
Send
it to him.
I'm sure Dad hasn't finished with it yet. I wonder where they are.
Want to watch him pop my
sweater? Mom, they've been gone a long time. They went to McConnell Tree Farm. You know, we used to cut our Christmas tree down there every year.
This is Mugsy Whitlock.
Every year, too.
Sharing a little eggnog? Sharing a little eggnog?
Would you like some eggnog, Miss Jackman?
If it's not too much trouble.
I'll get you some.
Heavy on
little
the
booger? I know.
Mugs.
Place looks great.
Oh, thank
you know
you.
What? I really think we need a picture of these,
What the hell is this?
Feet. Whatever they are on the feet.
Bears? I think Lou's are really...
Well, I've already got his.
Okay, I put the board in the
bear paws, claws, paws.
When I say now, you
your
release the brake and press the accelerator, okay? No what? Release the brake and press the accelerator.
It's good for scratching your back, anyhow.
Okay.
Huh? Scratching your back? No, I
And this is the table that we're going to sit down and eat at very soon, huh?
I can smell that turkey now.
Yeah.
I'm hungry.
The smell is driving me crazy.
No. And that's a pie made from scratch, huh?
Yep.
It's got poison in it.
Just like the one on television.
This would never happen to Sonny Crockett. What? It would. Here's a card for you.